Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to No More Heroes, or just More Heroes, whatever. Anyway, yeah, I'm actually coming in here to Beefhead, and we're gonna go ahead and buy some of these videos now, because I went out and got a crap ton of money. I went out and grinded, and I have $1,200,000 to spend on whatever I see fit. So yeah, I'm gonna be okay for a while. Holy crap, is that Twilight over there to the right? I'm leaving right now. Please, someone get me out of here. I'd rather jump in a black hole. Good, we escaped. Ugh. Jeez. Alright. Let's go ahead and keep going here. Alright, come on, loading screen. Let's go. And as you can see, there is my monies right there. And I've went ahead and done most of the off-screen stuff. And so, what we're going to do is we're going to go to the job center. Check out this new job we got from killing Destroy Man. And then we're going to come back to the assassination jobs. And then we're going to do, you know, the ranked fight. So yeah, this is pretty, you know, this walkthrough is going LP is going pretty quickly. I didn't think it'd be going so smoothly. But hey, it is kind of a short game. But, eh. There's only 10 ranked fights. The second game is admittedly a bit longer than this one. But, I don't know. I just really prefer this one. This is the only one that I've played, but I've watched the second one, if I haven't already said that in the past. So, yeah. I prefer this one to the second one. Just letting you know. I can see I already dropped some frames. I just hope I didn't drop a lot. Alright, the gas stand. Fill up cars with gas. Yeah, we're filling up cars now. That's how awesome No More Heroes. That's how awesome Travis Touchdown is. 1 minute he's cutting you in half like Destroyman, and the next minute he's standing at a gas station filling up cars. Yep, makes perfect sense. Anyway, let's see here. Look at client. Yeah, we know. All right, go ahead and get on our trusty steed, and gas powered and. ICE engine, like, oh, okay, whatever. An ICE engine. You know what that is? Internal combustion engine. Talking is fun. Okay. Let's go ahead and keep on going. I'm just hoping I don't keep dropping frames, because I don't want to have to do this twice. And yeah. Anyway, here we go. That was pretty quick. Alright. What do you want? Alright, the unspoken rule. Alright, we don't care about the unspoken rules of Santa Destroy. We want the unspoken money of Santa Destroy, thank you very much. Even though I don't need it. Ugh. Let's just go, come on. Alright, now. Gas stand start. Press the B button to pump gas into the car. Be sure to fill her up just the right amount. Alright, let's see here. Two. Once I see a car pull up, I'll be able to explain it a lot better. Alright, let's see here. Alright, now you want to get gas above that line. But not, you want to get it above the line, but not all the way up to the top. Because if you get it to the top, I'll show you what happens. Or it'll probably just happen on its own, so yeah. There you go. The number is actually really hard to see down there because it's dark blue against black. But yeah. When you fill up the first one, you probably won't even be able to tell that you filled it up. But, yeah. Anyway, if I get to the I really doubt it, but if I make it through this without messing up, I'll just go ahead and show you at the last car. Whoa, that was close. Really close. All right. I love how they make filling up cars exciting. Isn't this breathtaking and just nerve-wracking to see me filling up cars? This is just awesome. Okay. This is the quirkiness that is No More Heroes. This can't be explained. I don't know what to, I honestly don't know what to say to further explain this. Okay, I'm probably gonna blow up here. Oh, dang it. Yeah, that's what happens. Yeah, you catch on fire. You don't take any damage or anything, but you don't, whoops. They don't fill up the car or anything. Oh, hey, cops, huh? Nah, we're not gonna fill you up, sucker. All right, let's see here. SUV, huh? Hey, there you go. Boom. I should have filled up the cop like just a tiny bit. Yeah, I'll do that to this one. There you go. Have no gas. Now you're going to get in a car wreck. Nah. Oh, well. I'm sure he'll be fine. All right. Come on, I just want to speed this up. You know what? In the interest of saving time, because this is a really boring mission. Ooh, nice car. After this car, I'm just gonna cut out the rest of the job. So yeah. All right, and we're done. Man, you wouldn't believe what happened in the cut. Man, a giant monkey came. I had to douse him with gas, and then we went out for burgers, and we tripped over some tacos. Man, it was awesome. Anyway. No, wait, no. They weren't tacos. They were piscos. The combination of taco and pizza. It's freaking awesome. It's the way of the future. Anyway, all right, come on, loading screen and awesome shooting stars. All right, there you go. Now, I think that this is the point in the game where you get this new mission. You get a mission that is absolutely just a godsend for grinding. Let's see here. I already did all these other ones, all right? Kill 100 enemies, and mission ends when all targets are dead. Reward, $90,000. That's what you get. It's freaking awesome. All right, we're going to go ahead and do this. All right. And so, what I'm going to do, this is at the Bearhug Studio, by the way. You go to the subway, and I think you get instantly transported into the place. So, what I'm going to do, because 100 enemies is quite a lot of time, I'm going to speed it up and then just add some music, because that's pretty tedious, just killing 100 people. So, yeah, it's a pretty long mission, but it's close to K-Entertainment. It doesn't take all that long to do, but I'm just going to speed it up anyway, just because it's going to be boring. And, yeah. So we're just going to drive onto the subway, and I'm going to put in the music, because at least then it'll be a little bit more entertaining with, like, cool music to go with the killing. So, come on, let's go ahead and go to the subway, and Bearhug Studio, if you remember, it's where you kill Destroyman. So, yeah. Anyway, I don't even know if I'll have enough time to do it without speeding it up, but anyway. Mission start. Alright, let's do this. Killing. Alright, 100 kills. I almost died there. I think I got hit by too many charge attacks from the beam katana guys. Oh well, I did it. Doesn't matter. Let's see what rank I got. I think I got gold. Yep, That jump attack is very, very useful for that, because, you know, you just use the jump attack, you decapitate them, and, you know, they're instantly dead. So it really saves time that would have been used to, you know, swing the beam katana with the little death moves. So if you want to speed that up, like if you're trying to get gold, or you just want to grind on that faster, then you can just use that. It really helps. So, of course, every time you kill someone with the jumping attack, it drains one whole little thing out of your, it drains a whole mark out of your battery. So that is kind of bad, so you'll have to do a lot of recharging. But later on, you get a certain upgrade, like way later on, you get an upgrade that makes it so you don't lose any battery whatsoever when you use your beam katana. So that makes it really fun. You can just spam whatever you want, and you'll be good. Anyway, let's see. Alright, go batting killing spree. Alright, let's go ahead and do this because this is a nice quick one. And, yeah. I don't know where I'm going to be at this point in the video because of the speeding up, but I'm going to go ahead and cut out the trip to the Destroy Stadium because we've already been there several times. So, I will see you guys there. Alright, we're here. Mission start. Just thought I'd cut straight here. Alright, and come on. Oh! Ash, come on. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, what? Ash. Come on. Oh, dang it. Whatever. Man. Oh, well. It doesn't matter. At least that still finishes it. All right, what do we get for that? Give me a gold. Oh, screw you. For some reason, I'm having a lot of trouble with the batting missions, because at one point, I tried grinding on a batting mission, and I got about 4 people with a bat, with, like, a ball, and then I missed the other 2. So, yeah, having a lot of trouble with that lately. Anyway, I guess that's about it for this video, because we're close to the time limit, so I'm going to go ahead and just end it off here, and in the next part, I'm gonna go and do the other assassination mission. You stupid, trusty steed. You're not very trusty. Anyway, I will see you guys later.